spent waves ride in doubtful dreams of dreams. Gathers all things mortal with cold, immortal hands. She waits for each and other. She waits for all men born. Forgets the earth, her mother. Life of fruits and corn. Her summer song rings hollow, and flowers are put to scorn. We are not sure of sorrow, and joy was never sure. Fear set free. We thank with brief thanksgiving, whatever gods may be, that no life lives forever, that dead men rise up never, that even the weariest river winds somewhere safe to see. Then star nor sun shall waken, nor any change of light. Only the sleep eternal in an eternal night.